Hello friends, and a very welcome back to my video on my channel. And here is my turtle. So let's start. Today's video is going to be very informative. So please watch till the end. So today I'm going to tell some facts about turtles. So let's start. So this is part one. If you want part two of facts of turtle, so please comment below. So let's start. How hard is a turtle shell? The tensile strength of turtle shell from Trachymys scripta, the radio slider, has been measured at 19 to 52 MPa, depending on which part of the shell is measured. Even hard-shelled turtles have a soft layer of keratin and a collagen which acts as a shock absorber, protecting the hard bony and the layer beneath. Now, how do turtle shell work? The turtle shell never falls off and never too large or too small, because it grows with the turtle. Yes, just as your vertebrae grow with you, the same is true for a turtle shell. For most species, as the turtle and its shell grow, the skirts on the shell shed or peel away to make a way for a new larger skirt. Now, the most one informative answer is the most informative answer is that question is turtle shell bulletproof? So, the answer is probably no. The turtle shell is not bulletproof. The turtle shell has nerves and blood supply. And it is actually made up of 60 different bones, which are actually connected, joined together. So, any injury to the shell structure might make the turtle bleed or suffer from pain. So, these were the facts of turtle shell. And if you like this video, so I will make part 2. Please comment below, and it was in a short video, so please support me and please be tuned for more videos. Bye bye.